नाउ लेट अस लुक एट द क्वेश्चन नंबर 49। इस क्वेश्चन को देखते हैं, यहाँ पे जी एक्स दिया हुआ है साइन एक्स टू साइन टू एक्स। द लोअर लिमिट इज साइन एक्स एंड अपर लिमिट इज साइन टू एक्स। इट इज द इंटीग्रल ऑफ साइन इनवर्स टी विद रिस्पेक्ट टू टी। नाउ बट वी वॉन्ट टू फाइंड आउट द डेरीवेटिव, सो इट्स नॉट अ लेंथी वन, वी डोंट इंटीग्रेटिंग दिस। वाई? बिकॉज देर इज अ डेरीवेटिव विच हैज़ बीन आस्ड हियर। तो हमें सिर्फ डिफरेंशिएट करना है, वी डोंट हैव टू इंटीग्रेट दिस। सो डिफरेंशिएटिंग दिस वी हैव डेरीवेटिव ऑफ दिस, डेफिनेटली इट इज कॉस टू एक्स इंटू टू, एंड अगेन सब्स्टिट्यूटिंग टी हियर वी हैव साइन इनवर्स साइन टू एक्स माइनस डेरीवेटिव ऑफ दिस which is equal to cos x, and again substituting sin x here. Now, the value at minus pi by 2 and pi by 2. There was a common mistake which was done usually by most of the student, because this term was written as 2x, simply 2x. But you know, if 2x is not lying in the range of sine inverse, that is minus pi by 2 to pi by 2, you can't write this simply as 2x. Again, you can't write this one again as x. So it will be wrong to write this as 2x and this term as x, because we have been asked the value at pi by 2 and minus pi by 2. At pi by 2, this will become pi, so we can't write this as 2x. So by substituting pi by 2 here, you can see this will give you minus 1, and here pi by 2 will give you pi, and sine of pi is 0 and inverse of 0 is 0. So this will give you 0. Again pi by 2, this cos will become 0, so the value at pi by 2 is 0. Again, by substituting minus pi by 2, you can again notice here this term will become 0 and the inverse will become 0, and this term will also become 0, so the value at both these points is 0, so none of the option is correct. So this is a question in which none of the option is correct, and it's actually related to the wrong options here, so we can't go for any of the correct option here. So this is a question which is actually with the wrong options. Let us move on to the next problem. It is given that alpha beta are two real numbers which are satisfying this equation, and we have to choose the right option. Let us go for the solution here. You can see this is actually an easy problem. If you get cos alpha from here, it is 2 cos beta minus 1 upon 2 minus cos beta. Now applying componendo and dividendo here, we have 1 minus cos alpha upon 1 plus cos alpha, which is equal to 3 times 1 minus cos beta upon 1 plus cos beta. Clearly you can see this is equal to tan square alpha by 2, and this is tan square beta by 2. So from here we have two options which are correct. One is option C, that is tan alpha by 2 minus root 3 tan beta by 2 equal to 0, and the option first. So the correct answers here are A and C. So this is actually an easier one to crack.